Casciano.
I'm Jeff Kulikowski. No threat to the public, according to police, who are only starting to piece together how and why two people died this afternoon. News Channel 9's Jeremy Skiba is live on West Benedict Road now. Jeremy, what are you learning about all this?
Jeff and Christy, DeWitt police have not released the names of the two victims that were found dead inside the home on West Benedict Road. However, police say the two did have an intimate relationship and that the residents had a history of domestic disputes. Once the medical examiner's office arrives on scene and removes the bodies, a full-scale investigation for evidence will be underway.
Based on what we see in the house, this appear there was a struggle of some sort. I just don't know, you know, who was involved in the struggle, I guess. We obviously know the two victims were involved in the struggle. We don't know 100% one way or the other if there was somebody else involved in that. We wait for the medical examiner's office to show up, do their initial investigation, and then at that point, once the bodies are removed, we will go into a full in-depth search of the residence to determine if there was any firearms in there, any sort of evidence of any crime or anything like that.
Police say the district attorney's office will be involved in the investigation. Reporting live from DeWitt, Jeremy Skiba, News Channel 9.